In this overview, we'll show you how you can predict future performance based on your historical data, and compare and validate plans and forecasts based on the predictions. You can start a prediction from a form or ad hoc grid. Historical data for each member on the form is retrieved and then analyzed using time series forecasting methods to predict the future performance for these members. Let's take a look at the prediction results for accessories. The historical data is shown as a green series on the left side of the chart. You can see the base case prediction in the blue series on the right. 5 years of historical data were used to generate a 12-month prediction. The prediction interval shows you the range between the best case scenario and the worst case scenario. You can compare the predicted values to the forecast values for the product. You can get more information about the prediction values, including the accuracy and the method that was used for the prediction, and the year-over-year growth rate values for best and worst case scenarios, and then compare them to the forecast values. Notice when you select a member in the form, the prediction area is updated so you can see the historical trends and predictions for each member on the form. Let's compare the forecast values for the network card product to the statistical prediction. The growth rate makes it easy to quickly compare any two scenarios. In this case, you can see that the growth rate for the forecast is more aggressive than the statistical prediction, but it's still within the prediction interval. The gauge reflects the elevated risk for meeting the sales target for this product. Now let's take a look at the numbers for games. Notice that there are no forecast values. Often, forecasts are created based on a gut feeling or on simple growth rates. For a more accurate and statistically based forecast, you can copy the prediction values and paste them into the forecast scenario for the product. Then, save the changes to the planning application and the database. In this overview, we saw how using statistical-based predictions based on historical planning data improves forecasting accuracy and encourages forecasting best practices. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.